Ayboan.
Guys, I'm Pulatulaga from Sri Lanka, in Dadigama. And I started my career in Sri Lanka Hotel School. And then I became a cook trainee in the industry. And after that, I joined hotels in Sri Lanka. And I work as a commie. Then I became a chef de partie, then sous chef, then to executive chef position. Started my career from hot range. I went to the pastry, I went to the whole kitchen, butchery, and so many places in the kitchen. So I selected the hot range because I wanted to become an executive chef. So hot range, I had Sri Lankan food, traditional Sri Lankan, as well international cuisine. So I am specialized in Sri Lankan cooking as well international. Dishes, I am very personally liking them. So I have an idea how to do easy cooking and also save your time, save your money and everything. So I think my tradition, my view of cooking is suitable for anybody, even a kid to the old person. This is my concept that I am planning to do in future. To say, I have been working in Sri Lanka as well in all seas, like in Middle East and Arab countries. And also, another part of my life is I have done ship cooking, like cruising a cruise ship in the world, best cruise ship in the world, it's Miami. You must have run Mario cruise ship. I was there as a ship chef for a while. And then I came back to Sri Lanka. I had been working in so many hotels as a chef. And I have been also in a catering companies, like Star. There are so many, 3,000 to 4,000 meals a day, and variations of cooking. So I got in my mind. So I plan all my experience get to and do something for the nation, for all over the world. Also, my plan of my future is how to cook and how to make dishes, how to get good quality and good quality. That's my policy. And also, we have to look into the money. The people must have enough money to do this, and everyone cannot buy certain things. Maybe certain ingredients, I should say, but even though people can be done at home. So many people think that we need a very big kitchen, very big facilities, all these, that what my cooking is, what do you have in your home or house, what you have small kitchen to the large kitchen is the same. The method will be the same, but only the utensils are different than the 4 people, 6 people, up to 1,000 people. Those are the differences that I show you. Not only that, the way of coming. Now, when we have a pot, that one pot can be used for so many. Because we don't need to wash again, we don't need to cook. So likewise, but the international cuisine today, we have to use so many, what we call chopping boards, cooking methods, and hygiene. We got to have this onto that. We are on hygiene. Must be very hygienical cooking, hygienical kitchen, and hygienical person. This is my view of cooking. So everybody will learn, everybody will hear. If you hear me, you will learn very quickly what I am trying to tell us and what I am going to do. So this has been my last 42 years experience will become together. And this is my age to divide to the world nationality, what I am going to do in my future. And what I am, how I am, how I am going to teach the people, how I am going to learn, how they learn. They make mistake, I can correct it, no problem at all. Everybody does mistakes, so everybody cannot become it. But even our mothers, sisters, they are cooks. I know that, but difficulty is how to do it. What is the traditional, what is the quality and the quantity of the food that we are going to talk about. future, there will be a lot of changes in this format. This is my final program that we are going to do it to the whole world.
Right. Then I said about the cooking, whatever the cooking that can be done, everybody. But there's small reason, there's very important reason. One is your personal hygiene, next is kitchen hygiene. That has to be happening. And also, not only that, when we select something, we select an example, we select vegetables. So they should know what vegetable, where it grows, how it grows, what type of vegetables. And then we go to fish, what type of fish, fish are differences, then we go to meat, we go to poultry, any other cooking, and not only that, confectioners, even the desserts. How do you make desserts? How do you make bread rolls? Certain bread products can be arranged too. But everything was first, the introductory should happen in our life. One is what is about, and the way how to get measures. It's very important for cooking, because otherwise you lose your money, lose your dish, lose everything. So if you want to do it proper cooking, you should do it this way. Proper measurement should get, proper idea should get, proper recipe you must have, then many dishes will come. Good tasty food, and you can bring that to a guest. If you have somebody in the family, then you can do it. Even for earning, you can do this after my cooking and after my teaching. Everybody will. So they can be very nice chefs, very nice cooks. Even the kid can be a cook. Even the generation can be cook family. I like to do that for everybody in this. This is my answer.
Yeah, this is also my final advice, is to become a good cook and to learn, but we should know how to do cooking methods. So there are so many cooking methods which, when we start the practical, and I'm doing my program, which way, is it a boiling question, it is a baking question, if it is grilling, anything, barbecue, anything, there are type of cooking. So I'm going to teach that also, and finally you become a very good cuisine in the world. And also I want everyone to learn how cooking make it easy for your life. This is my friend. Thank you very much.